Dear friends, please allow me to congratulate on behalf of the Ministry for Digital Policies, Telecommunication and Media of Greece, the organizers of the 5th International Symposium on Cultural Heritage Conservation and Digitization at Tsikoua University. Greece, through our ministry and other services, has undertaken various policies aiming at linking its splendid millennia-long cultural heritage and renowned tourism attractions to the new technologies, audiovisual and media platforms. And it is steadily becoming an important regional player in these fields. To give you an example, among many, a new law enacted last year provides huge incentives, among the highest in the world, for foreign audiovisual projects and co-productions filming Greece, including movies, documentaries, gaming and animation. That is cash rebate up to 35% per project. I would also like to welcome you all to explore the opportunities and the possibilities of creative audiovisual products with quality content in Greece, including projects based on the digitalization of cultural heritage, and avail yourselves of the new policies and the incentives they offer. I'm confident that Greece's unparalleled natural beauty, diverse landscape, splendid history and monuments, developed infrastructure, as well as the country's rich and experienced human capital may inspire you and guarantee the creation of works of exceptional quality content. Greece is the bridge linking cultural heritage with new technologies and heavily prioritizes synergies between these two sectors in the form of audiovisual content creation. I would like to thank you again, the organizers and participants of this important symposium, and to wish you all great success.